morning in the summertime. I got no motivation, but it's all right, I got the time.
Look where we're at, you know, it's like we're in these storage units in the farmers market district. It's just, it's awesome, man. It's encouraging, it's humbling.
There's just a lot of really talented people being recorded today in general. It's like a huge, great lineup, so I think that's really awesome. The powerhouse is supporting that, cultivating that.
Everyone of the artists who's going on this record takes the music very seriously. It's what they do.
Yeah, I definitely get the community vibe here. I don't even know a lot of these people, and they automatically like brought me in and gave me hugs and wanted to be a part of what I was doing, which was really great.
It's really surreal that it's happening. There's been a lot of blood, sweat, and tears to get to this point. This is Powerhouse Sessions Volume 1, so we're going to do it next year. We're going to do it the year after that, and it's just going to continue and grow. You know, we really want to make the city proud of what we're doing.